Castro is going to be the pinch runner for Troy Tulowitzki, probably because of that right quad.
As Castro takes off, and he steals second. The 1-2 is in the dirt, and taking third is starting Castro. He was going anyway, and Avila couldn't handle it. And to the plate comes the runner, Castro, for out number two. And a barehanded pick by Jordan Walden.
But both feet stayed on the ground this time. And he corralled it barehanded fashion to make the play at home. Good jump by Castro. Watch with the bare hand and the throw to Avila. Second out of the inning.
And it's a fielder's choice, scored 1-2.
Number 16,
and Castro, who's been showing off his legs in this inning, is out at the plate.